Yo, what's up, my nigga? What's going on? How you doing? Get a pull of that, nigga. Look, a fingernail. Yo, what's up with your cousin Bruce? I've been trying to reach that nigga for like a minute. You supposed to have the drop off coming up tomorrow. And he had me waiting like 3 hours for his phone call. I'm like, what's up? You a chick now? Yeah. I'm like, come on now. You gotta get the program. We got some big money coming in with this. And speaking of big money, that's what I want to talk to you about. I spoke to your cousin about it. I don't know if he mention anything to you? Little eye, you know, Bruce is kind of quiet on some detail. But listen, well, I want to put you in the business with us, all right? We need an account, somebody just to count the money. That's it. Not count the drug, just count the money, okay? All right, you're going to be like a narcotic accountant. You did go to school for that, right?
Yeah.
MIT, top of your class. I know you're making like a good $85,000 at your regular corporate America job, working from practice up in those offices. You know what I'm saying? But now the niggas about to put you on, get you some more money. Here's some more, all right? So I'm going to tell you what, all right? I don't know how to deal with me and your brother. Excuse me, your cousin, Bruce. But, let's say like about Saturday, 8 p.m. I come by, all right? 8 p.m. I come by. All goes good, I'll make you up with about 10 grand, all right? 10 grand, that's some good money. Flat up straight, you know, I ain't gonna do you wrong. Me and your cousin, Bruce, been friends since like kindergarten. You know what I'm saying? Got locked up together, you know, got arrested together. We did everything together, okay? So, I talked to him about it. He was like, yo, talk to her. I don't know what Sasha gonna say. You know what I'm saying? She got her head on and I want her to sell. Just want to count the money. You know what I'm saying? I don't trust nobody out here. You know, I trust you, cats. He said, all right, cool. I'm with it. Don't worry about it. Just ask my cousin Sasha. All right, cool. So let me get some more of that, man. Dag, it's almost gone, man. Nigga, come on, Sasha. Dag. Yo, let's do it. Oh, geez, let me get all hot and burnt and all that. Let's do a shotgun, all right? You do a shotgun? Come on. Oh, my nigga. Just like good old 80s. Come on, my nigga. Let's do it up. Let's do it. Oh. Feels good, my nigga. That feels good. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
I feel like the Black Willie Nelson. Oh my goodness, my nigga. Yeah, let me see if you get any more of that. Oh, this is some good stuff. I don't know if it's blue magic, red magic, or what. But this is some good stuff. Oh my nigga, huh? Like I'm starting to see things. My goodness. Good old times.